The thyroid is acnormal and contains multiple hypoechogenic areas without oncological significance. The echogenicity index is around 25%. This is one of the most common presentations of the Graves' disease. The left lobe presents a similar echo pattern. The vascularization is increased.